Oh, on you go, ladies.
Sure, okay.
Thank you very much. Sorry, right, Frankie, in you get. And
I just want to look, see what's done. See ya. What's the light? What's the light
there? Oh god, there goes the video.
After you,
yeah.
And you get.
What are you doing,
sir?
You were supposed to see me.
I know, let's not run off my feet,
boy. Just get your arm.
Hi Frankie. How'd you like the new pub?
Oh, it's wonderful, boys. It's like something in a subway or a station.
New York.
Some New York.
226 Gallowgate.
It's like a subway or a station. It's quite Victorian. It's not like normal. The other pubs is big.
Mum, we're going to talk about your painting that's hanging up in the wall.
Big open. It's cosy, it's comfortable, it's, you get intimate here.
Here we go.
You can bring a girl here and really spend some time here.
How's it looking?
It's fucking better every time I see it.
What, is it looking fabulous?
It looks shit hot, bro.
I'm going to push you around that way so as you can look at me, Frankie. Right, yeah, we're only catching the boat, but I'm going to sit down. There you are. What can you tell us about the oil slick?
Well, it was done at a time when I was very emotive, very, very, well, I hadn't equated the paradigm, manners.
Let me remind you, you painted.
I know, I remind you, I know what it was.
And we weren't going to paint.
Manners, social custom, tradition, are you born in the modern culture?
Well, we found a full tray of oil paints.
Aye.
This is your one and only oil painting.
I remember
painting.
It all. Oil slick's a sliding paradigm. And I don't know.
Get to the, is it good to see hanging up in the wall of the new, classy,
Gallowgate
hostelry?
I was me done that, bro.
Is that not marvellous?
It's fucking amazing. I don't know.
There you are.
I don't know. It looks like a face, doesn't it? It looks like a face that's in love.
Anything you can say to the viewers about this oil slick paint? Where was the inspiration for it? Don't say me.
Yeah.
Again?
That was rage. That was indignation that painted that. You remember the video or the comments? Uh-huh. It was painted with the emotion of indignation. You see, he's almost like faces squinted, indignant, like that guy, like this. His jaw, a joint. I always something, I was not nose at a joint, squeeze Boak's nose. It's a accordion chin, a squeeze Boak's chin. I respect, bro, respect.
Hey,
I was originally going to call it because I don't know.
It was oil slick basically because it was your first ever and only oil painting.
That was the compromise. It was going to be called lust. Yeah. I don't know what lust is. It's just a thought in your head, the same as addiction, alcoholism. Yeah. It's all mind-centered.
Well, here's, give it a plug. Tell people to pop down to the 226 Gallowgate.
Oh,
if they want to get
a free meal and a free beer.
A free swatch at the painting.
Aye. I'm trying to sell another one.
Right, all the best. Over now. Everybody.
Is everybody happy? Is everybody happy? Hallelujah. Oh, we feel